Kallid esti noret socit. Tervitante de Europa Socialdemokratilku Partei Nais Organisation POLT. I just would like to wish you, dear young comrades, dear young colleagues, member of ECOC, belonging very close to the European Socialist Party. As PS Women President, I strongly believe that you are really the bridge makers of the new Europe and the old Europe. I strongly believe that this young organization or youth organization, which is 15 years old, has a lot of experience of the past. And of course, you also understand how important women are. And of course, as president of PS Women, I can tell you that your women organization, Kadri, is very, very important. I have just been to Estonia and meet some of you. I saw so many young, talented women in the youth organization. It is so important that you talk to us, that we have to listen to you as well at the same time. I strongly believe that with my good friend Marianne Mikko, you can make real changes in Estonia. Don't forget that you have a running economy, and don't forget that you have so many talented young people. You have the long life learning, and you have the capacity to tell us how to build the new social Europe. I strongly believe in your strengths, your knowledge, and of course we need your experience, because how can we get more children if you don't prove enough sources for that? So why we put children first in our campaign for 1 year? Because we understand that if we have 4 times more money for childcare, then it really makes sense. So I strongly believe that you are really the front runner how to change Europe. We need you on the board. We need everybody on the board. So I just would like to wish you a great Congress. I'm sure that you will have the right people on the board. Don't forget about women. So Edu Teile. And Mudame Europa Heskos. So I would like to wish you all the best from the bottom of my heart. Women and men, hand in hand, makes a new social Europe from the European Socialist Party and ECOSY together.